day, everyone.
Right now, I'm filming using GoPro, testing if it's okay for my vlogs. So far, it's not doing a better job than my iPhone. So I think I still stick to my phone for vlogging. Maybe because the light here is low, or I don't know, the color of the video is not looking great for indoor. Anyway, we're here at Crazy Katsu. This is my favorite place back in college. I love their food here, especially this one. This is a breaded chicken fillet. Never. We're gonna watch Nightmare.
And we're gonna buy our food. Well, I'm taking my diet, so I'm just gonna take a sandwich, a sub sandwich, chicken sub sandwich, because it's under just under 400 calories. And yeah, did we mention we're gonna watch Die Beautiful?
Right here, just some random clothes we bought, kind of like a post-holiday shopping because there are sales everywhere until the end of January. We have here stuffs from Cotton On, Bench, and Zara. I did a review and first impression of this bag. It will soon be up on my channel. Thoughts about the film?
Well, we have just done watching Die Beautiful. It was a great film, but yes, it was not as great as I expected it to be. I still love the seclusion, but in terms of quality, it's still great.
Huh?
Yeah, in terms of quality, it's still great. Though there's just some messy time frame and some
new sequencing,
bad editing hierarchies, because that that gives you some kind of confusing emotion, because there's this climax here and then there's this sadness there and there's just happiness out of nowhere. There's no smooth ride in editing, but it's still good because Paolo Ballesteros still did a good job on portraying Trisha or Patrick in Die Beautiful. And I think he deserves the Best Actor award. Well,
his best friend also won. Best Supporting.
I still love Joel Torre, because Joel Torre's his performance there is so superb, well, as usual. And well, I think that's all I can say, because in terms of acting, it's still not on my standards I wanted, but it's still great.
Yes.
The best actor. It's still great. Okay.